drink. It's tough being a private eye and a university student, even harder since they banned using AI on assignments. We've gone back to the old ways, paying someone else to do it. Here's good degrees after all.
The academic authorities know you've been cheating, Chris, but I can let it slide if you bring this goddamn ghostwriter in.
Do I become a rat and put a price on my head? Or risk expulsion?
Saving here, Chris. If anything, I'm losing an hour of sleep.